A boy was studying in Harishchandra High School, Kashi. His hometown was 8 miles away from Kashi. He used to walk all the way to school. On the way, he was required to cross the river Ganga. During that period, the boatman had to be paid 2 paisa to cross the river by boat. That means he had to pay 2 rupees per month for crossing the river both ways. In those days, an amount of 2 rupees was quite substantial. The boy learned to swim instead of asking money from his parents, thinking that it might cause a burden on them. He made it a habit to swim the river to reach the school no matter what the season, whether summer, monsoon or winter. Once, he entered the water of River Ganga in the morning of a very cold winter day. When he was in midstream, some people traveling in a boat noticed him, and they thought that the small boy was drowning. Therefore, they brought the boat near him, caught his hands, and pulled him into the boat. There was no trace of fear or anxiety on the face of that boy. All the people in the boat were amazed at this extraordinary courage. Those people asked, "You would have drowned now. It is not advisable to show such courage." The boy replied, "Courage is a virtue. One has to be courageous. Challenges in life are inevitable, and in order to face and counter them, having courage is a must. If I do not become courageous from this moment, how will I accomplish difficult tasks in my life?" "Why did you choose to swim at this hour? You should have come in the afternoon." "I have not entered the river to have a swim, but to go to school." "Then you should go by boat." 4 paisa are required to go by boat every day. I do not wish to cause burden on my poor parents. I want to be self-reliant. I do not wish to cause them anxiety by increasing their expenses for my sake. It would be hard for them to run the household." People looked at him with great admiration. Later, the same boy became the Prime Minister of Bharat. That young courageous boy was Lal Bahadur Shastri. Despite being on such a high position, he possessed virtues like truthfulness, purity, honesty, courage, simplicity, and patriotism. He was an embodiment of good conduct. Such outstanding persons leave a long-lasting impression on the minds of common people.